Hi, I'm Justin, and I help businesses integrate AI into their products and services. One of my biggest pieces of advice when applying for a job is to never just submit your resume. You should personally reach out to hiring managers. It will help you stand out and give you a better shot at an interview. And since sending an email takes more time than just applying, here's how to build a reusable ChatGPT prompt for your email template. To start, I'm telling ChatGPT that it will help me write emails to hiring managers when I apply to jobs. I'm telling it that I want the emails to be personalized, and the goal is to build a connection with the hiring manager. Then I'm actually going to provide ChatGPT with my resume, or you can give it a bunch of background information about yourself. Then I will provide info about the hiring manager, including their name, their position, and any relevant background information, as well as the job I'm applying for. I'm setting the prompt up in a way that makes it very easy for me to reuse for various jobs and different hiring managers. Once the prompt is built, I can throw in all that information, and boom, just like that, I have an email that's personalized for that hiring manager. One of the best ways to stand out when applying for a job is to write personalized emails to hiring managers, and now you can do that at 10x the speed.